SmartMap provides situational awareness on a global scale by allowing quick access to relevant devices from anywhere in the world. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to use the SmartMap to navigate among different locations. There are several ways to navigate to different locations in a SmartMap. First, let's use the mouse. You click and drag to navigate. Use the mouse wheel to zoom to any level. Details are filled in as you zoom. Another way to navigate is using saved locations. First, click the Select a Location drop-down list. Locations from anywhere in the world are easy to access. We'll click Copenhagen Environmental Zones. In this example, the system administrator has already set up several custom locations. We can define any of these locations as home. Let's click the Home icon. Another way to navigate between locations is using links. We'll click the Beaverton link to jump to that location. You can see that adding a custom overlay like this first floor CAD drawing creates a location as well, if that option is turned on. Click the Home icon. To see a camera preview, we'll double-click the WH entrance camera, and then close the preview. SmartMap allows you to quickly view multiple cameras using the Select Multiple Cameras tool. With the camera selected, we can right-click on any of them. From here, we can start manual recording, send camera, or see a live preview. We'll click Send Camera and click Main Window. The four cameras appear in a view. We'll click Smart Map to return to the map. You just saw how to use the Smart Map to navigate among different locations. Visit our YouTube site to view other tutorials in this playlist.